am, and I'm going to be doing an Amazon update on the 10-day chart. So basically, this is 1, 2, and 3. Amazon will take out 1917, or 0.76 of the drop from 1920 to 1901. If it takes out 1917, it will set up a third wave to target as high as 2,000 via 1, 2, 3. So I have a position of 100 shares at about 1914. I'm expecting them to become profitable by the end of the day. That's a wrap.